Do you remember? With your white dress on, it was the end of December. Oh. Count the days till dawn.
Each other since first grade, but we didn't really become friends till around sixth grade when I started following him, made myself go to his bus and follow him around and kind of forced my friendship upon him. We quickly became best friends and I quickly became a much better skateboarder than Ben. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Now kiss all of you!
Thank you. strings. Never takes a hold of me. Check, check, check my parachute. Check, check, check my parachute. But if it's the end, there's gotta be more for me. Staring down below, this traveler's like eternity. Dripping through my life, flashing right in front of me. Check, check, check my parachute.
After many more experiences with Ben and Brooke together, I realized Brooke had reached a new milestone in her long list of achievements. She met the love of her life. Ben. That's you.
One time, me and Ben were just hanging out, and he goes, you know, me and Brooke, you know, we're riding our bikes, and we're going down this hill. And he's like, I got my hands on these brakes, and she's flying past me. And he's like, you know, that's how I live my life. I'm a breaker. And I was like, I don't even really know what that means, but you're right.
Here comes the storm.